How old is it, eh?
No, you brought it from the pawn shop.
Aye. That's the thing, really. Like, when it comes down to it, your dad's got a chainsaw, you got a chainsaw, everyone else got a chainsaw, it's just fucking horrible.
I was going to steal Brian's chainsaw.
At least I'm a reliable person that you know it's going to get looked after and you know it's going to get returned.